Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete Amazon Prime search history by using your Android mobile. But if you are a iOS user, don't worry about it because this method works, but some setting location is maybe varying. And also I show the steps for Amazon Prime desktop users. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, click to open your Amazon Prime mobile application and don't forget to log in your Amazon account details. So now in this homepage section, you can press that My Stuff option and it is placed at the bottom of fourth one. And this is my Amazon profile name. So anyway, here you can press that gear icon. And finally, I get the option called Clear Video Search History. So simply select it. And the process is completed and this is for mobile users. So next method is, if you are a desktop user, just click to open the Amazon Prime official website and same way you can click to log in your account details. So once your login process is completed, so now in this homepage section you can press your Amazon profile name and it is placed at almost top of right side corner and it shows some options. So here you can go to account and settings. So here it shows all the settings category, but you can select watch history category and the final one. So finally you can see, so it shows my previously watched movies and series. So if you want to delete this list, just press this close icon and then it shows this movie is removed from your watch history. But there is no possible to remove this entire history within one click. So you can do this process by one. So this is the way you can easily remove your Amazon Prime search history and watch history by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.